Time now to honor a student athlete who gets the job done on the court and in the community. Holy Spirit's Anthony Edwards is our Montlakin Associates Athlete of the Week. You know, some recruiting services rank Edwards as the top high school hooper in America. He'll be playing college ball next year at either Duke, UNC, Kansas, Florida State, Georgia, or any school that he has his pick. Edwards wants to study business and management with the idea of opening his own sports marketing company when his playing days are over. The Holy Spirit prep shooting guard spends an hour and a half working out after most school basketball practices and credits his brothers for part of his success.
I first started playing basketball when I was about six. I seen my brother playing. I was like, it looks really fun. But I was mainly a football player when I was younger. I was known for playing football. But once I seen my brother playing and he was like an inspiration to me, I was like, I want to be like him, so I'm going to start playing basketball.
Pretty cool. Best of luck to Edwards and his Holy Spirit prep teammates on the rest of the season. And at the end of the school year, folks, you get to vote for the Athlete of the Year. At that time, Montlakin Associates will donate $5,000 to the winner school. We're back to wrap things up right after this.